Lisbonville, 63, Colin Bordner from Valleyview. Car number 34, James Daigle from Ashland. Car number 3, Matt Webster from Lincolns. Car number 4, to the line, Kevin Cora from Lisbonville. Car number 74, Scott Jr. from Gratz. Car number 42, Lyle Troutman from Clearstown. Car number 6 to the line, Josh Hetzel from Beverton. Car number 35, Jeff Sherman from Lincolns. Car number 7, Brock Gard from Clearstown. Car number 66 to the line, Matthew Heck Jr. from Pillow. Car number 44, Keith Rammer from Elizabethville. Car number 76, Jeremy Strohacker from Clearstown. Car number 8, Jason Adams from Tower City. Car number 41, Jim Neiman from Wiconisco. Car number 9, Tyler Lucas from Wiconisco. And car number 10, Nathan Wilbert from Halifax.
That is too cool.
Drivers out here, there's a lot more room down at this end of the racetrack area. So just kind of spread it out, and again, stay away from those end zone lines. Drivers, check your seatbelts, shoulder harnesses, helmet straps. Make sure everything is secured and tight. Any problems, raise your hand. All right, we're looking for 3 winners out of this event. The last 3 able to move and make contact again. Watch the driver's door hits at all times. All right, with a countdown, everyone. 10 to the word go. Let's hear it. 10, 9, 8.
Still moving. 6 and 8.
number 7. Down at the other end, still moving. 6 with a flat tire. Car number 10 with a flat tire on that front. Spinning those rims. 44 now trying to get it turned around. 10 now with contact. Come on, 44. You got to hit a moving car. Watching out for the door. 7, 44, 2, 10 right now at number 6. 5 cars still at it. 44 now in contact, still moving. Car number 7 trying to keep it going with car number 2. Keep them going, keep on making contact. Car number 6 again still at it. There goes the radiator in car number 10. 5 cars right now looking for 3 winners. 10 now, 7, 2 coming in. 6 on the clock to make contact with an active car. 44 getting it turned around. 5 cars right now still running. Keep them together, drivers. Keep them together.
Not much of an axle on that one.
44 coming in with a nice front end shot with number 2. 2, 44 and 6 down at the other end. 7 trying to get it turned around. Still running. Just gotta be contact. Could be down to 4 right now. 10 on the clock. 44 and 2 with contact. 4 right now, still moving. 44, 2, and 6. Not sure if 4 is stalled. 7 making contact. Driver is, he is awake and is talking to us, just so you know. He's complaining about some pain in his hip area, which is a good thing. He's awake and talking, just taking precautionary measures here.
this for food. A pair of scissors like that. This is like when they used to do the fire safety thing that, where they bring in the red cars. Only there's somebody actually in there.
Once again, the driver is awake and talking, just complaining about left hip pain. So again, as a precautionary measure, putting him on a lap board just in case there is something broke. But again, he is awake and talking. guys would make an opening for the ambulance to come in down there? I guess they're going to move the loader. As long as there's room for the ambulance to get in by the loader, that'll be okay.
Thank you.
round of applause as well for our medical squad here, security, firefighters. We thank you all very much. Yeah, we're gonna get it out, please. 4, 3, 2, 1, go! Driver, of course, wants to continue. but she can. All right, a round of applause again for our firefighters here. Let's hear it for them. Again, thank you very much. You want to tell that one guy to get it toward the middle of the track, Jake, that's been hanging out down there? Or no, it's 36 right here. Keep them toward the middle, drivers, toward the middle. All right, short countdown. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go.
Contact 31, 32.
36 now with a shot, 33. Doesn't look like he's going anywhere. 31, 32. Right now, 36 and 30. Both moving a little bit. 30 now making contact. 36 coming around the other way. Again, he's having problems backing up. 30's having problems steering her car. But still able to move and make contact.
Thank you.
344, 52, 46. 51 down. Looks like six or seven of them right now still moving. 52 coming in with a shot. 46, 43. And 44 still in. 51 now. Come on, 52. Nice shot, 53. Keep them toward the middle, drivers. Toward the middle. 51, 43, 47. Seven of them right now. Still moving, making contact.
Still moving.
52. Clear it. 10, 9, 8. Jeff Sherman from Lycans. MDA Kyle Yealy from Gratz. Few more seconds on number 11. Just not turning over at all. Now 3, 71. But again, all three winners. Let's hear for all three drivers. They did an awesome job out there.